Hey guys, Rorius here. Welcome back to Gree. We just unlocked the color yellow, and I got chased by an eel. It was the bird from the previous episodes. Then it like turned, as we went underwater, it like turned into an eel monster. Because it's sort of amorphous, it's not like a real... It's not a normal creature, it's an amorphous like manifestation of something. And when you split it up into bits, it turns into like these black butterfly things. Yeah, we're swimming at the moment. I don't know how much more swimming we're gonna be doing, but we're swimming. I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, we're getting those little tremors. I do like the lighting up of the lights. See, I knew it. I knew it. It's like, we're not done with the eel boy yet. It sort of spins the same way I do when I try to speed up. I'm just gonna keep mashing it. No! No! Duh! Hey, Turtle came to save us! Yeah! Hell yeah! Turtle, my boy! You saved me. Yay, thank you. Thank you for saving me. Oh, okay. Back out. Ooh, I noticed when we, I don't know what that does. Supposedly holding circle was our yellow ability. A yellow thing. It holds circle. And yeah, those like buildings are manifesting as part of like the yellow section. I'm assuming part of our yellow thing is that we're able to light things up, yeah. Yeah, when we're near things, we light it up. So we can see the way. So yeah, this whole section is probably going to be all about light and dark. It's a neat use of the color, you know. Because we could have just had something yellow that's unrelated to light. Didn't need to be light. But, oh. Fuck me. There we go. Oh. Okay. I'm suspicious. I am suspicion. Yeah, wait. Before we go that way. Oh. Yeah, I see. I was suspicion. Hell yeah. Okay, we got 2 out of 5 of the secrets in this space. Oh no. That's my favorite. I don't know why, but that's my favorite thing to do, to put on that voice. In recent time, it's been my favorite voice to do. Oopsies. I do love doing that. Oh. Oh, I get it. Yep. I got it. Wait. Let's see if I can... Ooh. Aw. Yeah, nah. Endless water flow. Ah. Ugh, I could hear it. I couldn't see it, but I could hear it. Still don't know what circle actually does. Oh, of course we can swim up these now. Yeah. So yeah, we're back to here. But now we have the ability to do this. Whoa. For a brief second there. Oh. Those blue walls are in the way. Oh, before we do that. So yeah, I think we found 2 out of 5 of the secrets in that space. Because we're back. We're back to the fountain thingy. Tree, fountain, temple, whatever. Oh yeah, the temple have been reconstructed with the... Yeah, it's a bit with the, like, blue... Like, phantasmal? I don't know what to call it. I don't know why I love using that voice. Okay, I need to go further up. Oh, that's what this is for. No doubt. Yeah. Originally it brought us up here, but there was nothing, we couldn't like get onto anything up here. Now we can. And then we've got this one, which has 7 secrets. So yeah, we might actually unlock another color beyond the 4 that we already have. Ooh. Oh, so the light actually activates this stuff. Interesting. Okay. All right. Straight up. So yeah, that's a wall. So yeah, the light, the yellow lights actually bring about the sort of like phantasmal memory of the ruins that, or of what used to be there before the ruins. Oh. Interesting. Is there a time limit to this? Will they fade? They look like they're fading. Yeah. Yeah, so those bits, those are fading. Because I bring them about with like a burst of, oh. Oh, I see. With like a burst of light. And then that they fade as the light is no longer there. Oh, yes, please. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Oh, of course, our power, part of our power is to that we light up lights as we get close. So. Yeah. Hell yeah. That's a wall. I can now differentiate what is wall and what is not. I am better at that now than I was before. Hello, birdie. Ah, I see. The birdie is following me. It's not a temporary. Another thing I have to be chasing. Not entirely sure what the point of that was. Ah, I see. This one, the previous bird couldn't make it this far. Okay, you actually hindered my ability to get there just then. Oh, I suppose this is what gets rid of them. Yeah. Oops. All right. Need to get two. We're back to the section. Need to get two dots, dot boys, and we can get a new power. New power. My power is it is the one. Yeah. A really nice little like oasis paradise kind of place. Over here. The wall. Okay. Oh, I see a dot. I see the dot thingy. Oh, it's a wall. I'm not as good as I thought at detecting walls. Wall detection failed. Fission mailed. Oh. We're upside down now. Okay, we can go this way. This is weird. Right, before we go that way, what's this way? Nothing. This is weird. That's so strange. Oh. I was like, what's the point in that? Made sense. Ended up making sense. Wait, there was a... That looked like a different dot. Wait a minute. Yeah, see, that's a different dot. Get to that dog. It must be the other way. I was like, can I get back? I think I can by going like this. I don't know why fission mailed. It just gets my goat. Let's go this other way. No doubt the space is gonna like wrap in on itself. Oh, I picked up some red boys. Oh, but once again, there's another dot. Oh. Oh, okay. Naturally, I went the wrong way. I was briefly convinced that I was going to be getting to the crossing that. So I was very confused when I didn't. Wait. Oh, it's a wall, isn't it? Yep. I was holding X. The fuck. Damn it. Not quite. This one? I think I need to get this. And then I go... And then... Whoa. That's weird. Oh. Once again, see? Different dot that we collected. That's so weird. Got phantom dots. Dots out of our reach. Gonna be another little square in the middle. Nope, circle. Throws me for a loop every time. Before we do any of that, before we go anywhere there, I want to go back to these areas over here and see if those dots are somehow accessible via the singing. Because actually, yeah, there's these, these flowers here. Yeah. Yeah, there's a dot just down below, just outside of my view. Yeah. There we go. Anything else this way? Slow. It's fading. It's fading. Yeah, so this is like a like an altered path through this section of the level. Weird. Yeah. Not quite close enough to get the... Oh, can I do it while I'm flying? Don't think I can. Damn it. Up there. Then... Eh. There we are. Eh. Then sing. Oh. Ah, oh, so close. Not quite. Yeah. Open up the little flower on the side there. Oh, you're kidding me. Bogus. All right, how do I do this? There we go. Oh, such a tight jump. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Are we back at the... I think we're back at the main... I want to say temple for this area. And we're yeah. So now actually I think this is that leads up back up to that side path there. What we actually want is to go to the far left, to the far right. I'm gonna go quickly up here. I'm assuming we need to do this. I'm assuming if we go up to the top here, there's something that's gonna need. Yeah, we're missing two, I think. Yeah. And they're from these side paths. Wait, before we do that, let's do this. Oh, we do that as well. Let's do this. Yeah. Okay, so we don't need to do that part. More of this part that's important. I think previously we just went straight in the water to do this right section. Now we go up. Can I sing underwater?
No.
Oh. Oh, okay.
It moves towards me, I see.
This is weird. Okay.
I could just sing like this. Oh, and that's as far as the spider thing you can go. Alright. There's one dot. Some of those phantasmal buildings, like they play with the light levels of the bars and things like that. Sometimes it is very clear what is and what isn't physical, and then sometimes it's really not. Oh. Oh, that's weird. We're crossing the line of like what's up and down. But like underwater, we were like crossing it while we're still underwater, so it made no difference while we're in the water. Okay. There's another game that involves you singing. There's another platformer game I played that involves like you have to sing to something. Get it to work. A scarab beetle. Neat. Acts as a bit of an elevator. Yeah, yeah. That lead me to the reversal. Which I can sing. An even bigger scarab beetle. Can't even get up to it. Oh, I have to go to the other side, I see. Oh. Oh, I get it. And then I have to go reverse. That was easier than the previous one. The previous puzzle in a big circle like that was tough. Alright. One more. One more slidey-do. And we're good to get out of this. What I can only refer to as a phantasmal location. It's like an oasis. It's got sort of like Egyptian vibes, like an Egyptian oasis. Got the scarab beetles and stuff. But yeah, we're about to be able to get out of here. Get back to reality. Okay, so we got that part. Now, how do we get to the next? How do we get to the top? Is it up here? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Oh. I like the moon in the background. And I like that it was the moon that indicated that it was yellow.
Aww.
Oh. Okay. The whole world is reversing. Oh, and we're back at the temple. We're back at the normal temple again. Yeah, the path is fully constructed, I believe. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep playing. This last episode might be quite a bit longer than the previous ones, but I'm just gonna keep playing because I feel like we're pretty close to the end of the game. Did I not find a single secret? I didn't find a single secret in that space. Oh my god. Oh my glob. Oh, I knew it. It was like, oh, the blackness is coming again. Do we sing? It didn't like the vibrations. It's turning into a person. It's turning into us. Yep. As soon as I first saw the black ooze stuff, I thought, ah. I bet it's a manifestation of, like, our fears. The manifestation of, like, our insecurities, our fears, or our, like, our anxieties, and... Do I just avoid being crushed? Or am I supposed to exit stage right? Oh, no, here we are. We're rising back up. Acceptance achievement. Okay. We're climbing on pieces of our own body, like statue version of our own body. Oh. This would be like the final color, if there is a final color. We built ourselves back together despite the darkness. I don't even know what to say. From that exchange, that makes me think that it's not us. That statue isn't of us. For some reason I had the impression that it was us. But actually, I think it's like, I mean, maybe it is. But I have a feeling it's supposed to be either a loved one or like a metaphor for something else. Yeah. With a name like Acceptance. With an achievement name like Acceptance when I sang to the coffin, statue coffin, earlier. Makes me think it's like our dead mother or something like that. Or it's the dead world, like it's the world died. And it's all metaphor. But I think it's up to the viewer or the player or whatever to make their mind up on that connection. Yeah, it's a beautiful little game. Yeah, charming little game. Yeah, I missed a lot of this. I missed pretty much all the secrets. I got like maybe a third of them at most. I don't know if there's anything different that comes from getting the secrets. Let me know if there is in the comments below, because I'd be curious to know. Some of the secrets are like I saw them and I missed them. Other secrets Like, I have no idea. Like, in that ending section, I didn't even see a secret, let alone get a single one of the 7 secrets that were in that final section. Like, I have no idea how I would do that. I'm curious to know. I'm going to look up what people say, what people's interpretations of this game's story is, because to me, that look is very intentionally designed to be able to be read into. Very little to say about it. It's just enough is shown for you to make sort of connections in your brain, but very little confirmation, I feel, of anything like concrete. But yeah, that was Gree. If you like what you if you liked the series, hit that like button. And if you're not already subscribed, consider subscribing. If you got this far into the series and liked what you saw, consider subscribing and checking out some of my other stuff. I've played a ton of little games like this one. You gotta just have a look around on the channel and see what other things I have done. Games like, what the hell's that name? The name of that game. It's got a crazy name. You play as a little cube guy. But it's in the same sort of like a lost colony of a lost ancient space. And it was only like 1 episode long or something. Special thanks to our family and friends and for their patience and support. We could never have done it without you. Aww. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks for playing, Nomada Studio. See, I've read it as being Nomad, but with an A at the end. That's why at the start of the... But it's like Nomada. That's why at the start of the series... Oh, the end achievement. You can download previous chapters and visit the gallery at the extras menu. Oh! In the first episode, I was like, Nomada. Nomada Studios. Yeah, let's have a look at this extras. We got chapters. Yeah, it said... I thought so. That first chapter is the like falling thing that had like 2 secrets and I missed both of them. I believe I got 3, 3, 2. 3 out of 7. 3 out of 6. 2 out of 5. 0 out of 7. I don't know if there were any secrets in that space at all. We have a gallery. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah, some of the elements have been around for a long time and others have been around for a significantly shorter time. Interesting. Upside down tree. Jellyfish. The water like temple thing. Yeah. Her cloak went through a bunch of iterations. There's a bunch, see, a bunch of them here have sleeves on them. The one that ended up being the case was it has sleeves, but you don't see them most of the time. Aw, yeah, the little. Little cube man with a tree in his head. It says Papalones. I have to translate that. Editing Rory might be able to translate that. this mechanic that they brought in. Oh, interesting. It's like the layout of all the spaces. Yeah, it's the like central temple and then all the different like spaces around it. I don't believe that order, that structure is quite used in the end, but something very similar was used. But yeah, that's it. And then we got the music menu. Are these all unused? This is unused works. I won't worry about listening to all these. A wood machine. If you want to check this out, I'll leave. Well, no, it's not free to play, so I would highly recommend going and checking out Gree for yourself. If you want to listen to the music, you're gonna have to finish the game. But yeah, if you like what you saw, I think I already did that. Hit like. Yeah, I think I already did all those. Hit the bell for notifications. Share the video, share the series, if you enjoyed it. And thank you so much for watching. Until the next thing I play as the main series.